That will take you across the threshold of life, and things between you will never be quite the same. For after today, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, this is my wife. I made
a break for you. You're truly my best friend. When something exciting or funny or dumb happens, you're the person I can't wait to tell. I didn't think I could love you any more than I already do, and yet every year it still seems to grow.
Tiffany, from the day I met you, I knew there was something about you that was different than everyone else. If Tiffany ever received a lump of coal for Christmas, she wouldn't be sad. In fact, she'd get all excited because she'd have a thought of using it to draw something. People would kill to have a 30-second conversation with someone with that kind of mindset. And I get to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm the luckiest man in the world, and I love you.
I have a little quote here from J.R. Tolkien, Lord of the Rings. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given us. And these two have decided the time that has been given to them to share that life together is beautiful. By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Go why so silly at the lotto and tell? Why still with me? I'm bothered. Hold my two hands from the colors. Show you a life I fancy. I'm saying that.
Nice for the groom's wear, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. with